house blew up and caught fire in Claremont on Monday afternoon. LA County firefighters responded to reports of an explosion at a single-story home near the village just before 3 p.m. There was no word on possible injuries or what caused the explosion. Carol Perry, a nearby neighbor, said it felt like a 5.1 earthquake if the epicenter was right underneath you. For the Inland Valley Daily Bulletin and Southern California News Group, this is Eric Vilches.